So now that elevator antics wrong warp is real, I did some messing about, and I seem to have found a better wrong warp. The first thing you do is you start playing the game, right? And then you realize that you're playing a terrible video game. So you turn off the console, take out the cartridge, and throw it in the garbage. And then you put in Bubsy, turn on the console, and now you've successfully wrong warped to a better video game.